Alright guys, welcome back. Part 3. This is where we left off last time. I wasn't able to quite finish the condenser, which is unfortunate, but that's okay. I don't think there's much left. Actually, I think this might be the last area. Sure, we're just gonna have to go out there and hit the magic button.
For the console. I run, you protect me from the entities, okay?
Pretty sure I just lost a trophy for missing that dodge event, which is kind of shitty, but oh, this couldn't possibly go wrong.
Help me!
And I'm pretty sure I just lost another one, because whatever the hell just happened. There we go.
Aiden, are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
I tried not to miss any bodies, but apparently I did. Killed the possessed scientist, that makes sense. And shut down the condenser. I didn't know not shutting it down was an option, but... I guess if you fail too many of those with Aiden or whatever...
Ready?
Yeah.
Cole? Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
Can you see anything, Aiden?
Thank you, Dad. It's so pretty.
Open it. Jody? You okay?
I'm fine.
Did you see something?
I saw a little girl. It was her music box.
Laura.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment.
You can spy on people's conversations, so here we go.
Listen, I never got around to telling her I need more time.
No. Professor Dawkins, she needs to come with me today. I have my orders.
Christ, she's only a child. My assistant and I are the only family she's got. She doesn't have any idea what's out there.
Look, Dawkins, I see your side of it. All right, I do. But orders are orders, right? You gonna bring her to me or do I have to go and get her?
Jody, could you come here, please?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jody, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
What about the experiments? I thought we were working together.
I'm sorry, Jody. It's out of my hands.
What am I, a toy? Some kind of a test subject? Did you ever just stop and think about what I want?
Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand this is a great opportunity for you.
Oh, so that's just it? You know what's best, and I'm just supposed to shut up and obey orders?
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Go fuck yourself.
That's it. Let's go. Come here.
Stop immediately.
I'll go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Thank you.
think that's gonna be about it. No, let's grab this.
The hell out of you, princess.
I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.
Your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Come on, Holmes, keep up! Your grip. Use your momentum to swing across. Hurry! That's it, Holmes. Come on! I haven't got all day.
Take cover. Aim, shoot. Advance to the next cover. Got it?
Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Good. Let's keep going.
On the plus side, I should be able to earn most of these trophies on my second playthrough, but...
Faster! Keep your fat ass down! Keep up!
Take a knee, compose yourself, and go again.
I don't think I'm actually allowed to do that, so... Back here...
Not bad, Jody. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Hey, looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Jody. Congratulations.
I don't think I got all the trophies I should be able to get there. Oh, no. Apparently they're going to give me all three. I guess you're allowed a couple hits here and there then.
Who are these people?
Diplomats, politicians, businessmen, spies. It's the usual embassy crowd.
I feel like everyone's looking at us.
That's not just a feeling, everyone is looking at us. Most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later on that.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. All the time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands, blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador! You're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place.
Everything okay?
Yeah. I mean, Aiden seems really nervous, but We'll be fine.
Be careful. You can't suspect a thing.
تصور ممتع جدا في لندن. لقد كنت هناك في شهر الماضي واشتريت كل شيء من المتاجر الكبيرة.
I've never been to an embassy, but those are pretty large washrooms.
There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it? Hurry, Aiden. It hurts like hell when you're too far away. An office with a portrait of the Sheikh. This is the place. Crap. You gotta distract the guard first.
Heavy!
Okay. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe. There's gotta be a switch somewhere. To move the painting. Find it, Aiden.
Crap, shouldn't have done that.
Now let's see if you can open the safe. Good job. Now we have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move.
هل من أحد هناك؟ الرجاء الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراحة السيدات. انصرف من هنا.
حسنا.
أيها المنحرف.
انصرف.
I kind of assumed you'd have to dry your face, but apparently not. I skipped over a couple of fun lines. You can hear a couple of them asking how much they think Ryan paid for her. A few other things, but...
Jody, all right?
Don't touch me! I want to go now.
Right. Yeah, we're leaving.
I wonder how you would go about not using Aiden. Finish the mission, obviously. Pause the video undetected, finish the mission without the Sheik. See, it's funny because I never would have thought that there was an option to not finish the mission. I thought it would be one of those, like, you just have to find another way. Apparently, like, not using Aiden. If something went wrong there.
It's Ryan.
Ryan!
I was just wondering if you got my email.
What email?
The one I sent 3 days ago.
You know, I've actually been having problems with my computer. What was the email about?
Dinner, tonight, fancy restaurant. Anyway, it's too late now, so maybe another time?
Shit, I'm so sorry. Why don't you just come over here for dinner tonight? I mean, you wanted to see my apartment anyway, so...
Sure, but I...
How about around 8? Just...
Okay. Yeah, I'll bring a kick-ass bottle of wine. See you later.
Now I get why you blasted my computer. You didn't want me to see Ryan. It's not your call, Aiden. I can do what I want. Fuck this. We're not gonna start this again. I'm not yours, Aiden. I can have a relationship with whoever I want. This is my life. Okay, do you fucking hear me? This is my life. You know what? I happen to think Ryan is great. Right? He's charming, he's intelligent, he's funny. And I think I'm falling for him. Okay. It's 7:00. I have an hour to make dinner, tidy up, and make myself look. Books. Okay, on the bookshelf.
Oh, I was just gonna say, where the hell's the bookshelf?
Okay, great.
Classy. Because a trained spy wouldn't notice that.
The trash can in the kitchen. dirty clothes in the basket in the bathroom. All right, there. Oh my God, the dinner. Okay, there's got to be something in the kitchen. What should I wear? Oh, hello, Ryan. Oh, do you like it? Classic, elegant. Je ne sais quoi. Classy. It's the new me, and it shows that I can adapt to any situation. You might as well just give up, Aiden, okay? This date is going on, period. Come on, Aiden, don't be a pain in the ass. Gotta find something I can make in 1 hour with what's ever left in the fridge. Asian beef. I mean, that looks good. It's not too complicated. Curried chicken with oven-baked vegetables. It'll take some time in the oven, but it seems doable. Pizza delivery. Not exactly gourmet, but no preparation, no mess. I mean, it could be an option. Yeah, chicken curry, with a little down-home flavor. I mean, he's gonna love that. And as long as I don't fuck it up. Oh, crap. Crap, he's early. I'm coming! You know, you're wasting your time, Aiden. You're not gonna stop me from seeing Ryan. Thank you. Thanks, Aiden.
Ah, crap. So I'm just realizing now I should have done this before I got changed or whatever. Now our makeup's gonna be all runny and shit. Or at least I hope it's not, but.
So far, so good. Into the oven we go.
Okay, I think I saw a music player over here. So every time I've seen Get Up, I thought it's meant like some kind of like Get Up music, not like just physically stand up and leave. When I was tinkering around with the music at the party there, I did the same thing. I was like, oh, Get Up, I wonder what kind of music that is. No, it meant to physically stand up.
Aiden. Look, you just don't get it.
Wherever she's living, she's got a nice view. Pretty sure that I got everything here, so I'm actually also going to end this video here. It's actually a really nice place. It doesn't look like there's any triggers over here. Whatever this is. Oh. Candles.
Oh. Yeah, that's very funny, Aiden.
Looks like I just gotta wait for dinner to cook, so I'm going to end this video here and we'll start part 4 with the rest of the date here.